If you manage to get the Sheriff's Duster in Fallout New Vegas, you'll notice that it's the same Sheriff's Duster that Lucas Sims had in Fallout 3, down to the Sheriff's Star, which even says Megaton. Now, this could be a Fallout 3 reference, but that's highly unlikely. Odds are it's just an oversight and a reused asset.
Boy, I really hope somebody got fired for that blunder.
Get fucked.